Despite what Geico may have you believe with their easy-to-use, award-winning mobile app, cavemen can do hard things too, like getting a gig on March Madness. Because contrary to popular belief, bracketology, or the study of predicting the NCAA bracket, is not a true science. In fact, it ranks only fifth among America's favorite pseudosciences. Above it are astrology, alchemy, aromatherapy, and advertising.